didn't really have a whole lot of inspirations and like who I'd really follow until I got a little older, but definitely the first person that really stuck out to me was Shawn Michaels.
Heartbreak Kid.